seems in vain for the moment. Now Australia short for numbers through the backs. Paisami in behind, looking for Banks and Rydal. It's an awful bounce.
What a great play from Hunter Paisami.
Oh. It's a brave decision from Paisami. You see Wright just staring at the ball, wanting it to be an easy ball he can just dive on, and it pops up hard at him.